Now, the goal of this video is to try to get a nice representation of a two-stroke ride up 106 from Route 17 to the first circle. You have to keep in mind too, we're using street tires here, we don't have soft tires. Number two, that there's a lot of traffic. These videos were shot on a weekend, and we always have bicycle traffic and whatever. During the week it's a whole lot better, just leave it at that. But it's always great to get the two strokes out on 106, that's where they really show what they can do. Now you might have noticed Luciano's bike seems like it accelerates a little bit harder. I have to really work hard to keep up with him here. Now watch what happens with this truck. This is pretty funny. There's a guy blocking the road here. And, well, he hears Luciano coming with those loud exhausts. Well, two of us, the exhausts are pretty much the same. He pulls right over and lets us go by. They don't always do that. They don't do that all the time for everybody. Once in a while they do, but anyway, I thought that was fun.
Yeah.